So, what's Amway all about? Put simply, Amway rewards you for selling products and sponsoring others as Amway business owners to do the same. Let's meet Zach. He just joined Amway. He places his first order, paying ABO price. Neat. Zach receives his products. The products are good. He loves Amway products, all backed by 6 months satisfaction guarantee. Real neat. Zach tells his family, friends, and the people he meets about his new products. And other people want to try them, so he makes a sale. Wow! Zach has just made immediate income. He makes instant profit by selling at the recommended retail price. Neat! So Zach gets even more excited and learns all he can about the Amway sales and marketing plan, which, put simply, is buying products, selling products, and sponsoring others to do the same. Zach tells his family, friends, and the people he meets about the money he's made and how the plan works. They get excited too and want to join him. So Zach explains the plan to them, sponsors them into the business, and shows them the ropes. The whole group is active, purchasing the products, selling the products, and sponsoring others. They hit a target, get a commission, and things really start to happen. The greater their results, the greater their rewards, and as well as their retail profits. They start to see monthly commissions and start to qualify to receive one-time cash payments and even all expenses paid business trips to exotic destinations. Why didn't they discover this sooner? As Zach's group learn all about sponsoring, selling, and running a business, they are not alone. Yes, they set their own goals and their own pace, but they are totally supported by Amway's free online training, marketing, customer support, and experienced leaders who built their own Amway business. You see, when Zach and his group became Amway business owners, they joined more than 3.5 million other ABOs in more than 80 countries. They joined a successful company that has been growing from strength to strength for more than 50 years. So, that's Amway, and it's that simple.
Yanong, Amway e tshwereng. Ka boripana, Amway e go duelela go rekisa dikuno. Ebile, e etletsa ba bangwe jaaka beng ba dikgwebo tsa Amway go dira se se tshwanang. A re kopaneng le Zach. O sa tswa go tsenela Amway. O tsenya order ya gago ya ntlha, o duela tlhwatlhwa ya ABO. Bontle. Zach o newa dikumo tsa gagwe. Dikumo di siame. O rata dikumo tsa Amway. Tsotlhe di na le tlhomamisetso dikgwedi di le thataro. Bontle thata. Zach o bolelela ba lelapa la gagwe, ditsala le batho ba o kopanang le bone ka dikumo tsa gagwe tse dišwa, mme le batho ba bangwe ba batla go di leka. Ka jalo, o a ba rekisetsa. Wow! Zach o setse a dirile letseno. O dira letseno ka bonako ka go rekisa ka ditlhwatlhwa tse di tshwanetseng tsa kgwebo. Bontle! Yaanong Zach o itumela le e leng go feta, ebile o ithuta gotlhe mo ka kgonang ka dithekiso tsa Amway le leano la go rekisa. Se ka bokhutshwane e leng go reka dikumo, go rekisa dikumo le go etletsa ba bangwe go dira se se tshwanang. Zach o bolelela ba lelapa la gagwe, ditsala le batho ba a kopanang le bone ka madi a a dirileng le ka fa leano le dirang ka teng. Le bone ba itumela ebile ba batla go mo thusa. Yaanong Zach o ba tlhalosetsa leano, o ba etletsa mo kgwebong ebile o ba bontsha maano. Setlhopha sotlhe se tsaya karolo, ba reka dikumo, ba rekisa dikumo le go etletsa ba bangwe. Ba fitlhelela mokgele wa bone go bona letseno, mme dilo di simolola go diragala. Fa se ba se fitlhelelang se le segolo, tuelo ya bone ya oketsega mmogo le letseno la bone la kgwebo. Ba simolola go nna le letseno la kgwedi le kgwedi, ebile ba simolola go tshwanelega go amogela dituelo tsa madi ka gangwe. Tota le e leng go tsaya maeto a kgwebo, ba ya kwa mafelong a mantle, ba dueletswe ditshenyegelo tsotlhe. Goreng ba ne ba sa bona seno pelenyana? Jaaka fa setlhopha sa ga Zach se ithuta gotlhe ka ga go etletsa, go rekisa le go tsamaisa kgwebo, ga ba nosi. Ee, ba ne ba ipeetse mokgele wa bone ka lobelo le ba ka le kgonang, mme ba tshegediwa ka botlalo ke katiso ya inthanete ya mahala ya Amway, thekiso, tshegetso ya customara le baeteledipele ba ba nang le maitemogelo ba ba itiretseng kgwebo ya Amway ka bo bone. Wa bona, fa Zach le setlhopha sa gagwe ba ne ba nna beng ba kgwebo ya Amway, ba ne ba kopana le di-ABO tse dingwe di le dimilione di le 3.5 mo dinageng di le 18. Ba ne ba tsena mo setlamong se se atlegileng se se ntseng se gola go ya pele ka dingwaga di feta 15. Yaanong, ke yone Amway, mme e motlhofo fela yana.
Ingaba uAmway ungantoni? Yibeke lula, uAmway uya kuvuza ngokuthengisa imveliso nangokuxhasa abanye abantu njengabanini shishini lakwaAmway ukwenza into enye. Masidibane noZach usandokungena kuAmway, ufake idololo yakhe yokuqala ehlawula amaxabiso e-ABO ngokucocekile. UZach ufumana imveliso zakhe. Imveliso zilungile, uyazithanda imveliso zakwaAmway, zonke zixhaswe zinyanga ezintandathu zokwanela ekuqinisekisiwe ngokucoceke kakhulu. UZach uxelela usapho lwakhe, abahlobo nabantu adibana nabo malunga neemveliso zakhe ezi ezintsha. Labanye abantu bafuna ukuzizama. Ngoko uyathengisa.
Wow!
Uzak wenze ingeniso ngoku. Wenza inzala yangoku. Ngokuthengisa ngexabiso elicetyisiwe levengile. Ucekileyo. Ngako ke uzak uvuya kakhulu kwaye afunde oko anako malunga ngentengiso ye-Mway kunye neeplani ze-market. Ezibeka lula ngokuthenga imveliso. Uthengisa imveliso kwaye uxhasa nabanye ukwenza into enye. Uzak uxelela usapho lwakhe, abahlobo nabantu adibana nabo malunga nemali ayenzileyo. Kwaye nokuba iplani isebenza njani, bayavuya nabo kwaye bafuna ukumjoyina. Ke ngoku uzak uyabacacisela iplani, uyabaxhasa kwishishini kwaye ababonise indaba. Lonke iqela liyasebenza, lithenga imveliso, bathengise imveliso kwaye baxhasa abanye. Bayafika kokufunekayo, bafumana i-commission kwaye izinto ziqalisa ukwenzeka. Ukunyuka kweziphumo, ukunyuka kwenzuzo kwaye nenzala yabo yokuthengisa. Baqalise babona i-commission yenyanga, baqalise ukuba kwinqanaba lokufumana imali yexesha elide kwaye nohambo oluhlawulele zonke iindleko oluya kwindawo ezintle kakhulu. Ekutheni bangakufumanisi oku kwangaphambili? Njengokuba iqela likaZack lifunda ngokuxhasa, ukuthengisa kunye nokuqhuba ishishini, abekho bodwa. Ewe, bazibekela amanqaku abo ngesantya sabo. Kodwa baxhaswa ngokuphelele luqeqesho lakwi-intanethi luka-Mway. Ukumaketha, ukuxhasa abathengi kunye nabakhokeli abanamava abakha amashishini abo akwa-Mway. Uyabona, xa uZack neqela lakhe beba ngabanikazi bamashishini akwa-Mway, bayajoyinisa izigidi ezingaphezulu kwezi 3.5 ze-ABOs ngaphezulu kwamazwe angama-80. Bajoyina ikhampani ephumelelayo ebikhula emandleni ukuya kwamanye ngaphezulu kweminyaka engama-50. Ke ngoku ngu-Mway kwaye ilula kanjalo.
Pho, imayelana nani i-Mway? Kulula nje, i-Mway iqomelisa wena ngokudayisa umkhiqizo, iphinde ixhase nabanye osomabhizinisi njengabe-Mway ukuze benze okufanayo. Ake sihlangane noZack uqeda ukuyojoyina i-Mway, uthumele i-oda lakhe lokuqala, ukhokha inkokhelo ye-ABO. Kuhle! UZack useutholile umkhiqizo wakhe, awuve umuhle umkhiqizo. Uyayithanda imikhiqizo ye-Mway, yonke isekelwe ngesiqiniseko sezinyanga eziyisithupha zokwaneliseka. Kwaze kwakuhle ngempela. UZack utshela umndeni wakhe, abangane kanye nabanye abantu ahlangana nabo ngemikhiqizo yakhe emisha, futhi abanye abantu bafuna ukuyizama, ngakho uyathengisa. How? UZack usevele wenza inzuzo ngokushesha, wenza esheshayo iprofithi ngokuthengisa ngamanani anqonywayo esitolo. Kwakuhle! Ngakho uZack ujabula kakhulu futhi ufunda konke angakufunda mayelana neplani yentengiswano ye-Mway, esho ukuthenga umkhiqizo, ukuthengisa umkhiqizo nokuxhasa abanye ukuze benze okufanayo. Uma sibuka kalula, UZack utshela umndeni wakhe, abangane kanye nabanye abantu ahlangana nabo ngemali aseyenzile nangendlela iplani elisebenza ngayo. Nabo bayajabula futhi bafuna ukujoyina. Ngakho uZack ubachazela ngeplani, uyabaxhasa kuleli bhizinisi futhi ube sebakhombisa nemigudu. Lonke iqembu lenza umnyakazo, lithenga umkhiqizo, lithengise umkhiqizo bese lixhasa nabanye. Bafinyelela umgomo abazibekele wona, bathola ikhomishini bese izinto ziqala ukwenzeka. Ubukhulu bomphumela kusho ubukhulu bomklomelo wabo, futhi kungokufanayo nangenzuzo yabo. Baqala ukuthola ikhomishini nyanga zonke futhi baqala ukufanelekela ukuthola imali yenkokhelo yaleso sikhathi, futhi zonke izindleko ezikhokhelwayo zohambo lwebhizinisi lwangaphandle. Kungani bengasheshanga ukuthola lokhu? Njengoba iqembu likaZack lifunda konke ngokuxhasa, ukuthengisa kanye nokuqhuba ibhizinisi ababodwa, yebo, bazibekela bona imigomo futhi bazikhethele nabazokwenza. Kodwa basekelwa ngokuphelela yi-Mway ngokuqeqeshwa kwamahhala ku-inthanethi, ngokukhangisa, ukusekela kwamakhasimende nangesipiliyoni sabaholi abakha awabo amabhizinisi e-Mway. Uyabona, uma uZack neqembu lakhe beba osomabhizinisi be-Mway, bajoyina ama-ABO angaphezu kwezigidi ezingu-3.5 emazweni angaphezu kuka-80, bayojoyina inkampani esiphumelele ebilokhu ikhula idlondlobala iminyaka engaphezu kuka-50. Wo, yileyo i-Mway, futhi ilula kanjalo nje.